the cemetery.
You don't want to buy that. Well, I got that now.
Ben, I'm headed to the cemetery.
That sounds amazing. I accidentally bought a stupid gun I can't customize.
Ben, I'm at the cemetery.
That's fine.
I'm climbing on dead people tombs.
That's offensive. And disrespectful.
And not in the game.
Not a nice thing.
Not in the game.
Okay, so I got the HP. You need the HP. Also, you could do the auto shot.
Hey, I found something.
One of them is cheaper.
What is that? Yay! Oh, I found an action figure.
Not an astronaut. That is an action figure.
I got an action figure in the graveyard.
Okay. So the cheapest auto shop is 1.7 million.
Okay.
Ding, fries are done. Ding, fries are done. Ding, fries are done.
Product?
Good to see
you. Looking?
Hmm?
Product is what I'm looking for?
You're looking for product, yes. The blue bar.
It's full.
Watch your step.
Oh, so you are ready to sell. Is there any green bar left?
Yes. A little bit.
Okay,
supplies.
Go ahead and refill that. Resupply that. Give me a second, and then you will invite me. Go ahead and invite me. I'll accept it when I'm able.
Every moment hurts.
Okay.
I don't think I did this.
I wish I could do something about it, but, you know, I can't. Okay, I'm gonna hide that. No,
no, it's my fault that it happened.
Stone hatchet with a cane can away. Baseball bat and stone hatchet. And what do I need it? I don't use the AP pistol. So. Get rid of the AP pistol. I mean, it's good and it's automatic.
That's fucked.
Micro SMG. That I need. Combat MG Mark II. Honestly, I haven't been using it.
Here in paradise. Now the kind of music lads have been hit with a bad case of the munchies. They're after pizza specifically.
Or don't do it by yourself. It's totally up to you.
Yeah, no, I need a second.
That shit ain't real.
My goodness. Okay, now what?
Give me a second to accept the invite.
Hey there, I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice weekend. I'm hitting the beach.
Dexter.
This loading screen is taking forever. Hey, look, everything's up.
Whoa, don't mind me.
So yeah, you walk to the, you see the stairs and... Okay, never mind, you figured it out. Good job. Bye!
Alright, time to make a sale! It must be this guy's first time buying because he's mook show paranoid. Gotta be patient with the rookies, though. We were all there once, you know what I mean? Sending you the location now. It's at the top of a parking garage. You should see a Washington parked up there. Leave the package in the trunk.
Actually, if you want to go to the spot and hide, that would be good. Or you don't want to. You can go find a spot to hide, or follow me and see what's going on. But yeah, this is... Any suspicious looking vehicle that looks like cop bike. It might be one outside in the parking garage.
I see a car.
Yeah, I think that van down there and that car might be. So if you could shoot one of those, about 4 minutes, okay?
Can I shoot one? Do I have to get in the car while the motor? Dang it.
The bike needs to leave that area. You can't be close to that garage if the cops are going to get back down immediately. I'm headed to the spot.
You left me.
Yeah, you can't really just sit there. But get the bike away from the garage, if you need to call another vehicle, and then you need the cops to go back. Police will get on you immediately.
An idea. Let's see if this
Either way, you're cool.
that far back. There's 46 left. So there's... hide under in the airport area. You figure.
Yeah.
You're a drop off the
thank you. Ooh, a blue dot. I wonder what that is.
What? Sorry about that. That guy gave me a weird vibe from the start, but I don't like to judge, you know? I gotta get more paranoid.
Seems new to me.
Something from this man. Do you have it? It's not the car,
oh, it's
guy.
It's the Kea Perico guy. Okay, yeah, you just took money because you already have the key and stuff. You already got the gun. Yeah, that's the Kea Perico guy. Mark the location.
Yeah, let me get back to you.
Oh my god. Okay. Hey. What are you doing?
Okay, this should do. We have two loyal Fooligan friendly colleagues working out of an off-grid camper van. They hook us.
Around him. I'm gonna text you a pic of him. You send me a pic of his corpse, get the truck full of copper, and you're done.
I'm just gonna let you drive when I need to.
On the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
What is the one car that goes underwater again?
It's on the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
The camper?
Yes. Nope.
What?
I just shot.
Oh. Okay.
No.
I see it. Okay. Yeah, the helps when your health is very low.
Fire. Kill the guy first.